flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Keep training and working on your sides. Now return to your original position.
Distribute your weight equally between both legs.
Five, four,
now, return to your original position.
Two, one.